data it generates would be nothing more than a list of numbers.